tango can be also danced to music like the blues, swing. And we have a special guest tonight. I met this young lady. She's, I guess, about 4 years ago. I was doing an open opera and Broadway open mic night. And that's where I met Natalia originally. She was accompanying me. She just got here from Russia. She just immigrated. And she was really having a hard time with English, to say the least. But one, the language she spoke, and we spoke together, of course, was that music. And we would do these wonderful things. I would introduce people like I do tonight and tell stories about the operas and try to make people kind of get some kind of insight into what makes opera so unique. And Kimberly showed up, and she's just this amazing soprano who can sing all kinds of really, really difficult literature, the most difficult in actually the soprano world. So when we started doing this, I asked her, I said, would you be willing to sing Summertime? And she said, yeah, I'd love to, but I don't know if I can. And I said, why? She said, well, it's really not hard enough, which is very much an opera singer thing to think, because the music is so simple. And we're used to having these very big runs, and it's so long. So last night, it went beautifully, and I said, how did it feel? She said, it seemed really short and over so quickly. Well, when you sing four-hour-long operas where people die, Summertime seems really cheerful and short again. But at least it is the blues. So this also features our wonderful violinist and another person, Deborah Feigner, on piano. She's going to do this amazing job. And this starts with some interesting